I know a place where we can head up there, sail on a sunset to the sky. Wave to the people, everyone you.
Hi, my name is Thomas. Today I'm going to tell you about the Skillet, also known as the tilt braiser. It is designed to stew or braise large quantities of product. It can also be used to. It can also be used as a griddle for sautéing, pan frying, or simmering for food. All right, when it comes to cleaning the tilt skillet, first you want to make sure that the skillet is hot, and you want to remove the drain screen and wash it in a separate sink. First, you want to prepare warm water and a mild detergent, so not a little bit, not a lot. And you want to soak both of the rags in your solution. You've got one for washing and one for sanitizing. So, to clean this, you want any instruments that are left to clean the skillet. You want to make sure you remove them with a nylon brush. So you allow any stuff on to soak in the water solution on a low temperature setting. Once you're done, you're going to drain the unit, rinse thoroughly, and if it has a tangent drain, you also want to clean it out.
Thank you.
brush with, I'm not using anything metal, so a brush, steel handle, scrape, or anything like metal bristles. And also do not clean this system with any like high pressure water. And also when you're cleaning, do not leave any water sitting in the unit.
Hi, my name is Matt, and I will show you how to operate the cooking skillet. This is the power switch to the high, low, and the off.
It's annoying!
Our power heat indicator is right here, it's red right here. It signifies that the equipment is on or off. This is the heat indicator for like indicating when it's on, it means the system is calling for heat. And when it's off, it means it is that the system is satisfied. This is our temperature dial to regulate all of our temperature. This right here. Charge any products. I'll also tell you about some safety tips. For one, the equipment automatically turns off when the pan is raised for more than 8 degrees. So make sure when you are cooking that it stays in a lower position. For tilting the tilting skillet, you should raise the lid like so and crank the manual clockwise to tilt it. It is to put it back in the lower position to turn the manual to the other direction.